finished my chemo for the day, not feeling too terribly bad. And I'd really like to give a shout out to my wonderful mother, my witchy blonde sister.